This season on Younger.
You're living with Josh, dude.
We're like in Liza recovery together.
No, first rule of recovery, do not use the L word.
Kelsey is in a position now to make decisions, and I would hate to see you let personal drama get in the way of a promising career.
I love my job, and I think I'm pretty good at it. And if that isn't good enough for you, then maybe this isn't working.
Maybe it's not.
Macmillan is launching its own Gen Y imprint, and we are looking for someone to head it out. Would you be interested?
I am just so grateful that you are in my life.
Why don't you two unload your feelings? Just get it over with already.
You ready to show me some of those two-step moves of yours?
Oh, hell yeah.
Josh and I are friends. That's it.
No, that is exactly how these things always start, dude. Have you seen a single Cameron Diaz movie?
Creeping girls?
Text me when you're free.
Okay, I should be getting off soon.
Oh, I have a feeling you will be.
Can I see you both in my office? It's about Liza.
Liza Miller, right? Jay, Molly, we met at Bonfire.
My mom was too long. We'll deal. Did you pay?
Wait, mom?
This is bad, Kelsey.
How could you accuse her like that? This is not her fault.
I honestly have no idea how to handle this.